Már ricsit is kell. És kutyusra.
Quartz suspended in the drill beam.
I'll knock it out with my hammer.
Please be careful. Quickly.
The last of them.
There's gotta be a way back around here.
Sad noise. Sweet, as soon as we became best friends.
Not now, Jim.
I wish I had a sad noise to play.
Gonna sound totally weird, but the Morts used to tell me legends about someone on Torin 4 called the Fixer. If it's broke, the Fixer will fix it.
Then I suppose we should see if the legends are true.
I can't believe we saved Blizzar. How about we fix up this space course and save the universe? All right, folks, let's go find the Fixer. Phase quartz.
At least this mission will be a straightforward one.
I don't know about your dimension, but out here, things never go according to plan. Improvisation is a skill you learn very fast.
I also have a talent for improvisation.
Well, I can't wait to see you in action.
Let's get some phase quartz repaired. I hope the Fixer is as good as the Morts say he is.
Yes, I hope so too. Seems to be out of commission.
Bet it was a raid! Places like this usually have to fend for themselves against bandits. Or pirates.
and me. Does anyone here know where we can find the fixer?
Guess they're being cautious.
He most definitely is. Great guy, the best, and single, if either of you are interested.
We were told that he can fix phase quartz.
Phase quartz, blaze quartz, anything! But, we've been having trouble with pirates, so we asked him to help because, you know, he's a big guy. But after a few days of totally crushing them, he just, broke.
Perhaps we could fix him.
You two look like you could straighten him out in a Molinop minute. But the Pastel was destroyed in the last pirate raid, so you'll need a hurl shot. Oh, and I saw one in the smelting pit further ahead. Lucky you.
So, after this, are you and Ratchet going to the Lombax dimension?
It is possible. But Ratchet is uncertain. Perhaps he is afraid that...
Wait, afraid? Why afraid?
It is complicated.
Huh. Well, hey, if he doesn't want to go, I will. Ratchet going to the Lombax dimension?
It is possible, but Ratchet is uncertain. Perhaps he is afraid
that... Wait, afraid? Why afraid?
It is complicated.
Huh. Well, hey, if he doesn't want to go, I will. A hurl shot's gonna get us across that chasm? It's huge!
Yes, and I am not thrilled about the name either. But we must find one at the smelting pits.
Me. Element. Man, get to that. Mit? Elment. De visszajött. Megverted őt.
Hits like that.
Better jump. Broken rail ahead. Here comes another one.
A smelting pit is a curious place for a hurl shot to be.
I'm guessing it has something to do with them all getting recalled recently. Something about fractured spines?
Oh, dear.
There's a rift. How about that, huh?
Very impressive.
Out of our way.
That was unpleasant. Dear, this rail system seems exceedingly dangerous.
Just hang on. It goes straight to the smelting pits.
I am afraid we may end up in a smelting pit.
Piece of cake.
Ahoy, yo-ho, yo-ho, our time has finally come. Let us plunder like mad and go break bad, for the fixer is all but done.
Look here, mateys, this looks useful. In fact, I've a notion that it be crucial.
It seems fate has brought us together again. Ma petite rivette.
Guess fate really loves seeing you get your butt kicked, Pierre.
Ah! Yoo-hoo, pirate mateys, attack!
Oh, dear. The pirates are raiding for scrap.
We can't let them get that hurl shot.
Perhaps it would be worth using the high ground here.
Good idea.
Heels up me!
You... Looks like we're gonna have to get creative.
Ulfgar?
Our first mate be right! All hands get to plundering!
Pirates are waiting for scrap.
We can't let them get that hurl shot.
Perhaps it would be worth using the high ground here.
Good idea. Shield? Looks like we're gonna have to get creative.
Scrap.
We can't let them get that hurl shot.
Perhaps it would be worth using the high ground here.
Good idea. Shield? Looks like we're gonna have to get creative.
Junk. What are they hoping to loot here?
Where better to find buried treasure than on a junk planet?
You're done for!
Incoming.
Your friendship for meddling is most annoying, Livet. Why must you always get in my way?
Do you ever think you're the one getting in my way?
Ha! I am the protagonist of this story.
Avoid bits like that.
Your passion for meddling is most annoying, Livet. Why must you always get in my way?
Did you ever think you're the one getting in my way?
Ha! I am the protagonist of this story.
Are we going to, dance?
No, we are not!
Come here!
Forward. I'm gonna be scraping you off my boot. suggest we abandon ship.
Suggestion noted! Nice one, Bolts. Whew. I'd be happy if I never saw a pirate again. Gotta admit, the Fixer being a giant robot is not what I expected.
Perhaps when he is not fighting pirates, he is a gentle giant.
Not my experience with big robots, but we'll see.
Says they may fix it.